Playoff
games. Playoff games.
Those are the hard ones. This is off Johnson and settled down by Thomas. Falk with open ice. He scores! Justin Falk walks right down the lane and gets St. Louis the lead.
As any defenseman in the league. And here, it looks like it's going to go to Tarasenko first, but Falk follows it up of the goaltender Kemper right here.
Well, good shot by Falk. Just beats him.
At least that's what it feels like right now. Here comes Burakovsky. Drops it off. Manson. Found some room. He shoots a pass stop, and there's a rebound goal for JT Compher. And this game is tied at one apiece.
Some fresh legs on, but the Avalanche continue to pursue. And it's Burakovsky with a nice entry into the zone. Little give and go with Manson. Just a good shot by Manson. Get it to the net. Plant yourself in front for JT Compher.
For Obe Kubel, shot blocked by Mikula. Held in on the blue paint by Jack Johnson, then he lost it. Shen has Kyra with him. Manson is back. Shen, Kyra scores!
And it looked like the Avalanche were going to be able to keep this in and put pressure on, but Johnson lost the handle, and here's the pass. The defenseman Manson goes down maybe a little early.
Manson Kadri looking backdoor for the one-timer, and both Mikula and Bozak are right there.
Byron, over to Compher, and he scores! Just like that, game six is tied in the third period, 2-2.
And his second here in the playoffs ties it 2-2. Not your traditional power play goal at the end of this as it's expiring. He just rifles that glove hand side, takes the pass, walks in, and this is something we've been talking.
Maybe a last opportunity here in the third. Eric Johnson dishes the pass to the near side. Helm shoots, scores! Can you believe it? 4.9 seconds left, and that might be the series clincher.
And gains the zone, and the one-time blast. Stop shot by Helm. This pass right here, off the wall, and beats Husso. For Darren Helm, he's been all over this series. He's been physical, tenacious.